two females and two males. Should be able to breed them pretty soon. This is the Michigan Mantis guy with Heterochaeta occidentalis, adult female. Hey, Missy. Think of a name for you. It's the Michigan Mantis guy. Heterochaeta occidentalis, African giant stick mantis.